winning performance was put forth by the perfectly coordinated students of the 8th standard. What a pleasure it was to watch. Bhangra is a dance performed by Punjabi farmers on the spot as a way to add fun and enjoyment after accomplishing their agricultural chores. In support of their deeds, the women would also partake, encouraging and welcoming the harvest season. Presenting to you, students of Class 8 with the Bhangra, trained by teacher Nisha and teacher Sayaka.
Thank you. grace of that performance. That deserved a round of applause, didn't it? For the next rendition, we have Garba from Gujarat, trained by teacher Smita and teacher Akshanda. Garba is a vibrant folk dance with rich history and profound significance in the Indian culture, particularly in the state of Gujarat. It's not just a dance, it's a culture and expression that celebrates various aspects of life.
You jump up, you jump up, you jump up, you jump up.